I got you elected. If you want
to talk. Hey, is that senior class president, Andrew Brown?
I think it is, Patrick.
Sit down.
Thank you for meeting us here.
Thank you for coming. Would you like some cake?
Cool.
I got a question for you. Why does he have a shovel?
PJ is the finest shovel baker in all of Sicily.
You know, you can really taste that shovel.
I went to pace it like a good student, and these two boys were brought in by Lomax. The doll sentenced them to 3 days in ISA. Suspended a sentence!
They were free that very day. We stood in the main office like a fool. And they smiled at us. And I said to my wife, for justice, we must go to the senior.
Listen, we've been friends for many years. Yet you never invited me over to your house for nachos, even though we share seventh period together. And now you come to me, asking me for a favor. What is it that you want me to do?
I'll give you anything you want, but do what I ask.
No. You ask too much.
I ask for justice.
The court gave you justice.
And make them suffer as we have suffered.
You never think to protect yourself with real friends. You say, I'm a student. The assistant principals will protect me. We have codes of conduct. You don't need a friend like me. But you come and say, I ask for justice. And you don't even show respect. And you don't even think to call me the senior. So you come to me on this day, the day of my daughter's graduation, shirtless. You came for a favor. I will do you a favor. Clothe yourselves with these. But someday, and that day may never come, I may ask for a service in return.